excited to ride it with Kenny. I've never been to Disneyland with Kenny. I've never been to Disney World. So. That'll be fun, but I'm nervous. It's going to be fun. Drake, how are you feeling about Space Mountain right now, bro? Are you pumped? Are you nervous? Are you scared?
I am so excited to go.
Chicken nuggets in my stomach, so hopefully that's not a problem.
Yeah, I'm
this
corn.
Yo, this one, this is so much darker and faster than Florida's.
Really?
I think so. And I lived in Florida for like 6 months.
I thought the Florida one was.
Oh shit! We out here. Did you get married yesterday?
I got married yesterday.
What the hell?
I know.
Girl?
I know.
So I know I've been filming some rides, but I don't remember what I updated you on. We're in line for Big Thunder Mountain Railroad, if you couldn't tell. We've also been in Pirates and Haunted Mansion, and we had lunch, and we had ice cream. Now I have pickles. Disneyland pickles are the shit. So good. Still hanging with our crew. There's the groom.
What up?
Recently married. Flush that ring, Jay. Oh shit! I'm finally gonna ride something with Megan. I was like, Megan, will you ride with me? And she was like, yeah.
He keeps stealing me, but he's my husband, so he can't.
That's fair. It's allowed. I'm just gonna fight back every once in a while.
What up?
What up?
Hello YouTube. How you doing?
How you feeling today?
I'm feeling good. My little Lamborghini's really hurt really bad. But I'm trucking along.
I have Excedrin. Drake's just beating everybody. Ice cream. Today can't end. Because if today ends, it becomes tomorrow, which means it's my last day. I want this day to just be forever.
That's on camera.
That's actually such a cool shot with the train behind you and the mountains and the rings. Look at these shirts. Mr. and, oh, Megan's is hidden, but hers says Mrs.
Mr. and Disneyland Resort.
My name is Mr. Disneyland Resort.
Home of Walt Disney.
Disneyland, come child. Sir, the ride is over. Stock your house.
She did a lot of weird things to me.
Some girl named Amy who bought her that veil.
Yeah, she's kind of a weird.
Donald Wilson.
She's the
Our Hughes.
She's the bad influence bridesmaid.
She's the pickle muncher.
Nug smash pickle muncher. They call me Nug Smash Pickle Munch.
James.
Nug Smash Pickle Munch. You know what I could go for right now?
What up?
Something cheesy and crunchy. I didn't order this. Megan and I have been talking about riding this ride together for weeks, and it's finally happening.
We are doing it. And not that kind of thing.
Jordan's pissed. They all got their own shells. None of them rode together. I thought they were going to get together their own shells. We're going underwater. Here we go. in. We're also at that stage of delirium where we're just having mental breakdowns, so.
Ariel! But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the Megan is. I want to see.
And blow that blowfish. Megan is the opposite of okay.
Sure, can you?
You can't tell. We're at that point of the night where we're just delusional.
Sure, can you explain how this ride
works? My legs.
Apparently, you're spinning around and shooting this digital stuff, and you're spinning around.
Where's man? One week's looks at me. I have been awake since 3:20 this morning. 3:20. I went to bed at 1:00 this morning. And then we're going to go get beers and watch World of Colors. Alright, Kenny absolutely destroyed me. I wasn't even close.
I told you.
You were right. You were right.
Reigning champion.
Reigning champ. How'd you do over there, Drake? Oh! Kenny beat you by like 2,000. But you beat me. I was 107. So. Okay. The boys just clearly have an advantage at this game. Apparently we're spinning around.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Oh, I'm ashamed. Alright friends. The time has come for pretzels and beer before World of Color. Cheers to our new favorite married couple. Cheers your pretzel.
Cheers your cheese.
Cheers your cheese. Cheers whatever. This has been such an awesome weekend, and I love all you fools.
I love you. Can't talk right now. I love you.
I'm having an intimate moment with my pretzel. Leave me alone.
My beer.